going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Get ready.
Second and goal to go from the one. And makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown. And now looking at the numbers, just incredible stuff.
It's a record, like you said. How can you get this many receiving yards in one day? It's the best in the history of the NFL.